to your Tigers week 1 and 2 circuit. So for this one, you can have the hands and the feet cut out and put them on the floor. You can use paper, but you also don't have to. So for the first one, you're going to start with your feet together, then stepping out into a lunge, putting your hands down on the floor, then coming up into an L, and then back down into a lunge. Then this one, you have a tuck jump. So you're going to start by swinging your arms up and then jumping up so you can get your knees all the way to your chest and finishing in the motorbike. And do five of those before you move on to the next one. Then this one, you have your candle. So you're going to start with standing up with your arms up to your ears, then going down onto your back and then up onto your shoulders, keeping your legs straight, then standing up and straight up. And this one, you've got a jump half turn. So you're going to finish facing one way. Start facing one way, then swing your arms up and jump and turn, finish facing the other way and finishing in your motorbike and doing 5 of those before you move on to the next one. Then this one, you have frog jumps or squat jumps, whichever you want to call them. You're just going to start down in a squat shape, then jumping up, getting your arms up as high as you can, and then jumping all the way to your next marker, which can be a toy or any kind of thing that you have in your house to use the marker.
This is the beam rotation for Tigers weeks 1 and 2. So we're going to start with a little warm up. We're going to put our good leg in front with beam feet. We're going to bring our arms out to present, and then we're going to bring our arms up to our ears as well as going on our toes, and we're going to hold our releve for 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And then we are going to be showing our passe hold. So bringing a toe to our knee and putting our arms on our hips and holding that for 10 seconds on each leg. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And don't forget to do the same on the other leg. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And now starting with the first actual rotation, we're going to be showing our kicks with forwards. So we're going to try and bring our toes up to our hips and swing them nice and high with our straight pointed toes. And then we're going to turn around and we're going to be doing our backwards kicks, bringing our arms up when we kick. And then for our third rotation, that's going to be a combination of these. So we're going to do 2 forward kicks and then 2 backwards kicks. And then for our fourth and last rotation, we're going to be practicing straight jumps. So do a straight jump, landing,